What's up, guys? DDP Wrestling Talk. So, Mustafa Ali had a match with Daniel Bryan on SmackDown Live in the main event. No, was it the main event? Whatever it was. And this is what he put. The first thing I saw when I came back at WWE 205 Live, all the guys from 205, a bunch of the guys from 205 Live were in the back watching his match. And they wanted to see how it went when he came back through the curtain. It was Buddy Murphy, Tony Nese, Daivari, Noam Dar, Cedric Alexander, Marie Kanellis, and Mike Kanellis. And I'm sure there's some other ones here Cedric Alexander. So anyways, guys, that's pretty cool that they actually wanted to see his match on like a TV thing while he was out there having his match with Daniel Bryan. So that's pretty awesome.